I know, that's steel, a steel worker. Pretty incredible. But it's not from the state of Pennsylvania. It's from the state of Ohio, and it is JSW Steel, a billion-dollar bet. Mingo Junction making American steel again after an investment by an Indian conglomerate. I have been a big fan of this story for a very long time, and today everybody gets a chance to read all about this story. You can pick up the Post-Gazette at a Coons Market near you. I think this is something that we can all take a hard look at and look to those in Mingo Junction and say, just maybe it's time that we follow suit. That's a story that we're going to be talking about on the program today. So please get ready. Rob Pratt Sunday within the hour, KDK Radio.